Welcome to the Mega Photoshop Tutorials. In this Photoshop tutorial, I will explain how to change the background behind transparent dress. Here are some possible results. Attributions and links of images are located in my video description. Enjoy watching, remember to subscribe in my channel. First, head over to the file menu and open the images we'll be using. You can add some adjustments like rotate image. Unlock the background of this layer. Select the Quick Selection tool from Tools menu. Select Around the Girl. Use these tool icons, Add to Selection and Subtract from Selection, to adjust your selection, or you can hold the Alt key on the keyboard then click to deselect some areas if needed. Press the Delete key on the keyboard to remove the white background. Click Ctrl plus D to deselect, or you can use the Select menu. To remove the background behind the transparent parts, we will first select around all the transparent portions of dress. Use this technique to memorize the selection. As you can see, I used several tools to make the selection like Pan Tool, Quick Selection Tool. You can use also Magnetic Lasso Tool. When you are done, go to Edit menu and choose Cut from the list. Create a new layer for the transparent dress. Make sure that the new layer is active and go to Edit menu, choose Past Special, Past in Place. Now you can drag a photo for the background. Use Ctrl or Command plus T to adjust size and position of image. Decrease the opacity of the transparent portions of dress and set blending mode multiply. You can fix some defects by using these tools. You can also adjust the lighting of the girl's portrait to blend in with the background. To do this, use Camera Raw Filter from the Filter menu. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe in my channel.